Hello, once again, my fellow witches and wizards. We're back in a Wizard101 playthrough. When we left off, we got to the third layer, or ring, or whatever the heck it's called, Fort Rakius. And now we're going to go into the final dungeon, the central keep of Chrysalis Part 1. So, sadly, Divin's Arizona will not be joining us. All we got is Power Pip Chance for this one. No more extra resistance or damage, or accuracy, and pierce. Oh, what a sad day.
First defenders, they will fight deceitfully.
Oh, will they now?
Ghost Dog said to bring you before him, preferably in terrible agony.
A spellbinder's head would make a tasty trophy.
That's disgusting. Why would you want to eat my head? Like, why? That's awful. Fight me! Okay. Can we go first, please? Oh my god. Okay. I've lost it. Honestly, I've lost this. Anyway, they're all defeated. Their wings can't handle my waves, and they can't fly anymore, so they all die. Ooh, Kermy's fire. That's terrible. That's a terrible rogue. Alright.
You have made it far, Spellbinder. Neither you nor your little summoner will walk away from this fight.
Are you sure about that? Potion up, and let's do this. Scorpion Grotesques and Thousand Black Boots, we meet again.
That's good.
Good. That is good. Indeed. Alright, moving on.
The Shadow Queen take you!
But she's not taking me. Okay, I have that ring. I was about to say, if I left that ring at home, I would have been really mad.
Be careful. I see a vein of shadow magic running through his aura.
Oh dear.
Little wizard, you are persistent, aren't you? How many times have you cheated death? Countless, it seems.
Yes.
Ghost Dog was the first warlord to come to my cause. Say hello and goodbye.
I'll say hi. Probably not goodbye.
Is found in death. Every day, one should meditate on being ripped apart by arrows, sliced by swords, gouged by minotaurs, blasted by tempests, shot by centaurs, frostbit by bale frost, trampled by hellephants, doomed by deer knights.
I think I've experienced all of those things, except none of them have ever killed me, I don't think.
Or struck down by samurai. Every day, without fail, one should consider himself dead. Let me teach you this philosophy firsthand.
No, I'm good, Ghost Dog. You don't have to do that for me. Alright, death boss set regardless, if I'm gonna change the ring anyway. And, see, I don't know if this guy actually uses, this version of him uses Shadow Strike, so I'm actually gonna, do I not have any more? Yeah, look at that glow bug. I'm not gonna use it though. I guess I don't have any more. I was thinking about putting in mantles, I guess I don't have any. Let me remove a couple more, that's a bit. Well, actually, 4 is a little too less for my comfort. Let me just put that in. Let me put some more satyrs. Yep, and more elemental blade or storm blades, because why not? And you should be fine. Oh, potion. Let's not forget the potion. All right, fight me, Ghost Dog. Okay, well, this is Ghost Dog, rank 12 death boss, 15,700 health. Sadly for me, I am not first. So, yeah. We're gonna be in some trouble. I'm gonna actually Stormblade. Okay, that was a bit of a lag. I want to go first in the next fight, but I hope that'll actually happen. Bone Dragon? Bone Dragon. Really, Bone Dragon? Are we doing this right now? You're gonna use Bone Dragon like that? I should have used Faint. God dang it. Why didn't I use Faint? I gotta find Storm. I gotta finish this fight quickly, too. So we can just move on to the next one. Yep. Yo, Lucky, you wanna help? You wanna heal me? Even though it just started and I haven't really lost that much health. No? Okay. Ooh, Shadow Pip. All right, let me get that Feint on him right now, cause like, you know, I got the DOT. We should be good. I mean, oh, Fortify. Ooh, Ghost Dog, you're good. Too bad it won't really matter. Wait, so does that mean with Megalia? Is Megalia with me the entire time? So I have, like, infinite Power Pip chance potential? That'd be... Having all Power Pip chance would be amazing. Oh, thank you for fizzing! I love it! It's amazing! Alright, Elemental Blade. Whew, okay. Let me just get some Sharpens, let me get some Storm Owls, maybe, like, a Potent. You know, some of those would be very nice. I don't really want to discard anything in this hand, so I guess I'm just going to heal. Like, why not? I got the pit. Oh, he passed. I thought you were going to hit me, ghost dog. Why would you do that? Oh my god. Anyway. Yep. There we go. Sharp. Nope, no sharpen. Let me get rid of that storm blade. Let me use the galvanic. Because, like, you know, I'm rushing into this. But oh well. Ooh, wraith. Ooh. You think you're good, don't you? And you're critting. But I'm blocking. Yep. Yep, you're not critting on me. See? No, you're not. Alright. Well, as you suck away my life, I'm just gonna use galvanic so I can kill your face. I get a potent trap. And then a sharpened blade. You are dead. You are so dead, ghost dog. Just tell you that now. You are gonna be so dead. So dead. But I didn't get any of those things. So yeah. You get to chill. Get to chill for a round. See, I don't want to draw anything because I'm like, I don't think I'll get a blade. But you know, I'm gonna pass. Because you know, I'm gonna pass. That's just what I'm gonna do. Alright. Again, I didn't get anything that I really wanted. So I'm gonna pass. I'm gonna keep the pixie though. Hopefully I'll get something and then I'll hit on the last round of my galvan. Is wraith like all you know? Is it all you know, ghost dog? That's right, I'm gonna block. I'm gonna block more than it did against those grotesques. I mean, the black boots or whatever the heck crit on me earlier. I don't know what crit on me, I don't remember. I don't think the leaf shields or the black shields crit on me. They did, they'd be good. Or I'm just bad. Oh! How wonderful. I'm gonna have to draw some TCs. There. Oh! Huh. Yeah, I'll use the 40. I'll use this. It's stronger. Whatever. And then I'll hit next. And hopefully that'll kill. Hopefully that'll get you out of my life, ghost dog. Hopefully. Just hoping. Yep. Couldn't get a sharpened or potent trap. So that's interesting. Alright, let's go. Let's kill you. Let's kill you, ghost dog. Got triple blade galvanic fate. Should be dead. Should be taken care of, right? Alright. Okay, no crit. Well, that's upsetting. If you survive, I got rid of my Oh, no, he's dead. Cool. Yay!
If warriors
that's not the end of it, though.
Suddenly cut off, he should still be able to perform one more action with certainty.
That sounds ominous.
Yes, it does.
I did not give you permission to lie down. Rise, Kerr. Your queen commands it. You see, little wizard, reality is what I make of it. I raise Ghost Dog from the edge of defeat and imbue him with the strength of shadow.
That's a little not fair, don't you think?
They say, and savage the little fool.
Can we go first, Ghost Dog? Can we please go first? There we go. Okay, we're first. So that's good. Let me get rid of that, let me get rid of this. Draw. Sanctuary. There we go. Sanctuary. Thank you. Got the sanctuary right away, so that's good. Nothing better than this for first move. And then you're probably just gonna bone dragon here now, so. Yep. Or wraith. That's cool too. I mean, it's wraith. We all enjoy wraith. Oh, you're critting. I'm blocking. So this is Ghost Dog, rank 13 death boss. 27,200 health, I believe. So, on the second turn, he summons minions. The third turn, they don't do anything, I believe. But those minions are really annoying. And continuing that, he also puts a DOT on you on the end of the second turn, which can be, like, so annoying. Let me put on my fortify. So, you don't want the DOT to be on you for very long, because after like 5 turns, or 5 turns, I believe he uses a x2 death version of Detonate, which on my myth, I remember it doing like 28k, or 2.8k, so you don't want that happening at all, so I'm going to use Triage to remove it. Also, he goes and you cannot shield, because if you shield, he just uses 0 pip shatter on you. Rebirth, he only does it on the caster, so, what else is there to mention? I don't remember what else there was to mention. He does go into his strike to start at 15, so in that way he is kind of like a big cheater. Let me draw a triage. That's a mantle. There's a triage. So there we go. So here, these are the lovely minions. The Hagakure Blade, rank 13, Storm Elite with 5,000 health. I don't know the definitive numbers, but 5,000 health. The Seijun Killer, rank 12 fire enemy, with like 3,000 health or something like that. Triton! Oh, how wonderful. Lucky, do you want to be helpful this time? Like, okay, he's critting. Good, I'm blocking. Lucky, do you really, can you please be like more helpful than you have been lately? You're like not doing anything. I don't appreciate it at all. Look at that. Fire trap. Oh, you fizzled. How wonderful. Okay, good. Got the Tempest. Let me, I can Satyr at any time. Let me Mass Prism. Okay, 3,550 health. I think they got 5,000. The Hagakure Blade. It's a Seijun Killer. So Hagakure Blade have 5,700. 7,000 health would be crazy. I don't want to deal with that. Okay. So that was a Shatter. That was indeed a Shatter. What are you doing there? Storm Trap? Okay. Firezilla. Oh, okay, Firezilla. I'm gonna Satyr next. That's what I'm gonna do. Mm-hmm. Oh, the crits. Oh, the blocks. Yes, thank you very much. Okay. Ooh, I'm a little scared. Ghost Dog is very intimidating. Okay, Stormzilla. I don't mind. I don't mind that whatsoever. As long as I don't die and I can heal myself. So, I have the Sanctuary, which makes me very happy. Ooh, 357. Let me use that Satyr. Woo! Oh, I fizzed on it! Are you serious? I put in an Accuracy Jewel just for that, and you fizz on it. Are you kidding me? Face palms. That is really, Kevin. I mean, game, you're gonna make me fizz on Satyr. Okay, Fire Bolt. Oh, thank God. Lucky? Okay. Thank you, Lucky. That was, okay. That wasn't bad. But, you know, it wasn't what I really wanted. Anyway. Oh, Storm Out. I don't know if I've already gotten rid of one. So, yeah. What can I draw? Trash. Let me use this little pixie heal. This should do like, I don't know, close to 1,000? 800 maybe? Probably 800. Yay! There we go! 895. I just gotta blade up some and then I can kill you guys. The minions at least. Oh, you're gonna keep trying to crit on me. That figures. You always love to crit. You don't crit on me though. Oh, Wild Bolt. How are you? 5 damage. 5! That's good. Just keep doing 5 damage on your Wild Bolts. We'll be perfectly fine. Oh, okay. Well, let me Stormblade. I'll probably Galvanic, and then I'll Tempest. If I'm at a good enough position, that's what I'll do. Ooh, Tempest. How wonderful. I got that Galvanic, so that should be very good. If I can get another blade, though, I'd love that. I would love to have another blade. This little fire shark of mine, it's gonna hurt a lot. Oh, you have an infallible up. Oh, dear. 250. Feel the poetry of war. Oh, that's a triage thingy. I mean, the DOT thingy. Yeah, I'll do that. I don't want to leave these on me at all. Let me get rid of that. Let me triage this. If I full pip Tempest, I could probably kill, but I kind of don't want to do that. I want to be at a good enough position with my health to do that. Don't wraith. Death Trap. Okay. What are you doing, sir? Don't do anything crazy. Think about what you're doing. If I can get a Satyr, I would love that a lot. A whole lot. It'd be perfect. Because Ghost Dog got that Shadow Pip, and I'm not liking it. Mm-mm. I can't get rid of the cleanse. I can get rid of the mantle. Sanctuary. Let me blade. And then I'll use Tempest. I'll heal myself next if I can, and then I'll Tempest. Oh, there's the Shrike. I definitely need to heal myself, or Lucky needs to heal me right now. Lucky, please. Please, Lucky. I need you. Don't be fortifies, though. Okay, they're all fortifies. Lucky? Oh, well, actually, Lucky can't do anything right now. That's a current. I don't want to have to current, though. My god! Everything. Everything is just showing up, but the spell I want. Let me just do it. Let me do it. Current, please. I believe in the lucky heals. I believe! There we go! Yes! Yes! Okay, you fizz. Thank god. I can Tempest now, next turn, and everything is gonna be fine. We'll be good. We will be good. The way of the samurai is found in death. I love Ghost Dog's voice, by the way. It so doesn't fit him. That's why I love it. Alright, let me Tempest. Let me get those minions out of here. I don't want them here anymore. But if this kills Ghost Dog too while it's at it, while we're here, that'd be great as well. Crit. Good. Double blade. Oh, you're blocked. You're blocked. That's not cool, Ghost Dog. Don't block. You shouldn't block people's attacks. It's not a good thing. Oh, you blocking too. Anyway, you're dead. Good. Minions are done. They all blocked my crit. So that makes me feel great. So I don't gotta worry. I'm at full health. Minions are dead. Ghost Dog is in strike form. I'm out of pips. I think we're in a good position. Ooh, Scarecrow. Oh, you want your health back? Well, you're probably gonna get some of your health back. Oh, you're critting. Ooh, Death Trap. Okay, good. I thought I wasn't blocking for a second. I was like, what? Ooh, 320? 320, that's 100 away from Blaze It. 420 Blaze It, okay. What can I get here? I'm gonna keep the cleanse. I'm gonna actually keep it. Let me Stormblade, because, like, I'm in a good position right now. Because luckily, those minions don't come back. And he's out of his strike, so that's good. Ooh, 3,324. Okay, Field of Poetry Award. Hopefully I can find that triage. Or, do I already have one? I don't already have one. Triage, there we go. Ooh, that luck! First turn, first draw triage. Amazing. Alright, let me get that off of me. No triage, no DOT for you. You fizz. How do you feel? You suck, Ghost Dog. Just gonna let you know that now. I got nothing, but I want to keep everything, so I'm just gonna current. I'm just gonna use the 2 pip healing current. I believe! There we go. Oh my god! The currents are on point! Jesus. I hope this doesn't just end up getting all of his health back from Scarecrow. Like, I would not like that at all whatsoever. Can we get some, like, other blades, please? That is not another blade. Does it actually hurt me to just slap him right now? I don't think it does. Let's slap Ghost Dog. Oh my god. 220, no, 232. Away. All right, that fortified though. Are you gonna do the detonate? Is that what you're doing? Too bad, it's gone. Another one shows up. Is there even a TC I could use right now? Probably not. Let's slap him again. Let's just keep slapping Ghost Dog until I get what I need. Which is anything but what I'm drawing. 197. Okay, well, what are you doing? Oh, you're slapping me. Oh, and you're critting on it. Oh, I'm blocking. I'm not out of this yet. Alright. So many satyrs. The moment I actually run out of triage cards, though. Okay, he's going into strike. If I could draw a fortify right now, that'd be beautiful. Let me get rid of the galvanic, actually. I got a couple more of those. Okay. Get rid of the galvanic. Draw. There we go. Triage. So helpful. I hope I won't run out of these. The moment I run out of them, I'm screwed. I need to start drawing blades. Game, why? Why do you immediately give them back that shadow pit? Why do you do that? That's not cool. No. Okay. That's gonna do like 800. Or 600. I'm gonna need to heal. I feel like my health just disappeared. All of it. All gone. That's not good. 315 damage. Well, luckily that doesn't reduce your backlash. You're still gonna take mass. Alright, let me satyr. We'll be fine. I'm at full pips right now. I could probably storm hour you anyway and get away with it. I don't want to though, because I don't know if I already got. This might be my last storm hour, so. I don't know if I have any left. I just don't know. Yo, Death Scarab! Yo, that's pro moves! Pro moves! That actually did reduce your backlash. I don't like it. Do something that puts your backlash back up. Heal yourself. Use a shield. I don't care. Anything. Well, those are three cards I do not want. Three cards I cannot use. I gotta pass. I need a feint or like a blade. Anything. Anything would be useful right now. Get out of your shrike form. That's right. Out. 1885. Okay, well, I don't have the DOT, so that's good. I don't need any of these cards. Like, really. Let me pass, because, like, I'm not drawing the things I need. You're going back into Shrike right away, aren't you? Why? Why? You don't have to do that. No, you don't. Ghost Dog. There we finally get something. Can I draw Stormblade and a reshuffle? Those will be fun to get rid of. Let me use the sharpened elemental blades. Those are nice. We finally got more than just this TC Stormblade up. Oh, you're using an astral spell, are you? Amplify, okay. That's actually gonna be really bad. Oh, thank God he's using up his blade and pierce. I gotta get rid of this thing. It's gonna do a lot. Draw. That's not it. Draw. There it is. Let me get rid of that. 700. 900? Oh my God. That is going away right now. That is not staying. Thank Jesus. Alright, Death Trap. Please tell me your last round of backlash is next turn. It is, isn't it? Yes. Alright, let me get rid of that. Let me draw a mantle. That's not a mantle. Let me pixie. Let me pixie so I can get some of my health. Like, I can get back up to 3k, so any hit he does is gonna kill me. And then I'll start fainting. Oh, 1,000. Whew. It's beautiful. Okay, the wraith. This is really gonna hurt. Oh, you're critting. I'm blocking. Good. 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 That's good. Good things. That canceled out my pixie. I could care less though. Alright, I think I'll put the feint on you next turn. No shadow pit for you. Good. You're not getting a shadow pit. Mm-mm. What? 1743. Your shadow spells are gonna kill you before I do. Like, let's be honest here. What can I draw? Ooh, satyr. I'm gonna hold on to that, absolutely. Let me use the potent feint while you still only have that many pips. The way of the samurai is found in death. Alright. Ooh, pixie. I'm not gonna stack feints. I'm going to Stormblade. And then I'll satyr next if I have to. Because you're gonna Scarecrow? Ha! Called it! You got no pips left, you idiot! I could probably faint next turn and get away with it, too. I don't really feel like doing that, though. That's lame. Don't need that. Let me Satyr. Yeah, I'm gonna Satyr. Play it safe, so if next turn, if I need to Triage, I'll do it. I can draw and then faint. Yep. By the way, that DOT, I think, lasts for like 10 rounds, so you want to get rid of it a lot, like, really fast. Also, shifting works. If you're a myth wizard, shifting works. Okay, there's... Yep, I figured that would happen. Alright, let me draw a Triage now. I just need that Triage. I can tell I'm getting... I'm, like, running out of them. Yeah, Mantle. Oh. 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 Alright. You know what this calls for? It calls for the Storm Owl. You got 15k left. I'm killing you right now. I got triple blades and a feint. And we learned from the last fight with you that I can do 19k with this stuff. I don't have Galvanic though. Oh no. Oh no. Please kill. That's an 80 though. And he didn't block the crit. GG. GG, Ghost Dog. That's how it's done.
I mean, you know, disrespect.
Whew.
That was worrisome, but you did it. You overcame him.
Oh. Do you hear
look at that Sprite Swarm?
Thunder in the distance? It is the Lords of Night teaching me another verse.
I could care less. Actually, I do care.
I'll strip you of your spells soon enough. You have no idea of the pain you have ahead of you.
Oh, do I?
Quickly, get the dying Starstone before the Shadow Queen finds some new horror to unleash.
How many Triages did I got? I had 5 left. Oh my god. Anyway.
A fragment of the Radiant Alcazar. This is the embodiment of star magic. It will be a guiding light for the next part of your voyage.
Will it now? Ooh, I'm so close to leveling. Let's finish off Chrysalis Part 1 in this video. Then, everything's gonna go down in the next. Where am I going? Megalia? You're in Fort Arrakis. Why are you in Fort Arrakis? Where am I? Okay, it's on the other side. I would like to. I'm just not gonna do it.
We did it! I can't believe it!
No way! We did it!
Spellbinder, we must exit Fort Arrakis. And quickly, before the Shadow Queen sends a greater force against us, keep the dying Starstone safe.
I will.
I'll lead you to Crescent Beach. I cannot stay here, of course.
Okay, let's go. Oh, the squad. The squad is back together, and my stats are back to being amazing. Woo! Okay. Let's get out of here. That's not the way we're supposed to go. That's a little dungeon. We're going this way. Yes. Yes! Alright, let me actually put on my, if I happen to get pulled, which I hope I don't. This way, apparently. We're going this way. I went back inside. Oh my god. Are you seriously doing this to me? Oh, I'm failing. Okay, well, going this way, and we're going that way. Okay, well, all the black shields are in front of us. That's not a good thing. Where does the black shield end? Let's go this. Oh, I snuck through. That's good. All right, so we're going this way now. Yo, what's in here? Did I ever go in here? Training hall? Oh, yeah, I did. Okay, well, luckily this place is empty. And as I continue my journey backwards, followed by a mantis and 2 mice, I think to myself, just what the hell did I do to get myself in this journey in the first place? And, look at that, portal. Oh, I'm supposed to go this way. I'm supposed to use the portal.
You have taken the Eclipse Tower from the Shadow, restored Lost Bastion, and stolen a dying Starstone from an Umbra Legion stronghold.
Yes.
Your path to face the Shadow Queen will take you over Crescent Beach and cross the Starfall Sea.
Oh no.
I do not know exactly how you will cross that baleful ocean, but you already have the most important piece of that puzzle.
Is it the dying star stuff?
Beyond the Starfall Sea lies the Iron Gates, the Condor Desert, and the heart of the Shadow Web. Morganthe's Shadow Palace.
Mantis, I never expected to fight side by side with one of your kind. It has been an honor. Thank you.
Perhaps the bees knew something in the old times when they were friends with Bastion. The Shadow Queen led all my people astray. It is pleasing to stand in the light.
Yes, let us return to Zoltana and Bastion to enjoy the light for a moment before we plunge back into shadow.
Yay! I hope Divin accompanies me through KR Part 2. I don't know if he does. I don't remember. I don't think he does. Eh, my memory is terrible anyway, so. Holy Jesus. That happened. I can't believe it. It's pretty amazing. Look at that mount.
Spellbinder, you are victorious. I was concerned about your chances.
Hey, this is me we're talking about.
With Ghost Dog defeated and Fort Rockius weakened, you have won a great victory against the Shadow Queen.
Yes!
You may well be the one to restore light and life to the land.
Young wizard, excellent work indeed.
Where is he?
The Star Stone you have acquired will guide you into the heart of darkness.
Where's Merle?
Of course, Morganthe knows you are here now, so expect the way to be fraught with peril. She is most dangerous when she feels trapped.
Merle, where are you?
The Council of Light will continue to do our best to guide you. Rest for now, and soon we will begin again.
Oh, yes, indeed.
I have taken Zerozinia's counsel, and I believe it is time for you to assail Crescent Beach and cross the Starfall Sea.
Yes.
Wait, what is this?
It's a mouse.
You know these apparitions? Quickly, speak to them and discover what they want.
I believe this is part of KR Part 2, so I'm gonna do this in the next video. So, thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed the video and the commentary in this video, which was a lot of me just being silent and focusing, please click that like button down below. And if you're new to my channel, please consider clicking that subscribe button down below. If you haven't seen me solo Cravenly the Hunter, there will be a link in the description. Soloing Warlords is fun, and it's a challenge. And anyway, again, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys in Chrysalis Part 2. Peace!